Now here the question is, if the tangent at the point a by root 2 and b by root 2. So we have this point which is a by root 2 and b by root 2. It meets the auxiliary circle in two points. So we have this auxiliary circle . So this tangent, it meets them in two points, say A and B, which subtends a right angle at the center. So this angle is 90 degrees. We need to find the value of K such that 3e square minus 2 is equal to K. Now, once we have this point, we know that equation of tangent is given by T equals to 0. So this equation will be XA upon root 2a square plus yb upon root 2b square, and it is equal to 1. So we'll have this equation as x upon root 2a plus y upon root 2b, and this value will be equal to 1. Now what we'll do is, once we have this line and we have equation of auxiliary circle also. So equation of auxiliary circle will be x square plus y square, and it is equal to a square. So we'll find equation of pair of lines passing through origin and joining point of intersection of this ellipse and this line. So we'll do that by making the curve homogeneous. So we'll make this curve homogeneous. So we'll write x square plus y square, and it'll be equal to a square, and then we'll make it homogeneous using this line, which is x upon root 2a, y upon root 2b whole square. So we'll simplify. We can write x square plus y square, it'll be a square. We'll take this root 2 out, and then we'll have x square upon a square plus y square upon b square plus 2xy upon ab. So we'll write this equation as x square upon 2 plus y square 1 minus a square upon 2b square minus 2xy upon 2ab into a square, and it must be equal to 0. Now it is given that these pair of lines, they are at right angle. So we know that the two lines represented by pair of lines will be perpendicular when the sum of coefficients of x square and y square, it is 0. So it simply means 1 by 2 plus 1 minus a square upon 2b square, and this value, it must be 0. So from here we can say a square upon b square, this value is simply equal to 3. Now we know that b square is a square into 1 minus e square. So we write a square equals 3 times, and we can write b square as a square into 1 minus e square. So this a square will cancel. So from here we write 1 equals 3 minus 3e square, or 3e square minus 2, and this value is equal to 0. So we are supposed to find the value of 3e square minus 2, which in this case is 0. That is, the answer to this question is simply 0.